we are the partial rights of the partial in existence based on World Digital Day.
Hey, what are you doing? Why are you so busy in your phone?
I am watching video.
Why everyone is using their phone? Why they are so busy in their phones? They should not use it because they are not knowing what is going in this world. Hey, stop. What are you doing?
My friend.
Oh. Hey, stop. What are you doing? Why are you busy in your phone?
I'm so busy. I'm talking to my boss.
Oh, you know, everyone in this world is busy because of phone and the digital devices, which the screen devices, which they are using. Here are some ways to reduce or limit the digital devices. You should set a boundary limit how much when you use your device. For example, you can put your phone in airplane mode for when you are making rules to check your phone during face-to-face conversation. You should not use the phone while you are doing face-to-face conversation because it is not good. Now, set screen time limits. Set a specific time and place when you are using the device and restrict the amount of the time you can spend on your phone. Using electronic device to reduce stress and force on interaction and nature. Use strong password. Use a combination of letters, numbers and symbols to make to access your account. Bedroom. You should not see the mobile phones, the digital devices in the dark because it is not good for your eyes. It can harm your eyes. It can make your eyes harm. Avoid using the backlit screens in a hour of bed. You should not use the mobile in your bed because it can cause the radiation and it can cause you getting some diseases and viruses. And if possible, keep the devices out of your bedroom. Completely take a digital detox of it. Everyone, you should not use the mobile phone because it is not good for you. It is bad for your health. You should see the mobile, but on the set limits and the set boundaries, please set the boundaries, limit how much you can use on your devices because it is not good for your skin, not for your eyes, and it is very harmful for you because it spreads the radiation also. So you should not use the mobile phones every time because it is not good for you. So this was the activity based on World Digital Day.